This one is what time it is, and this one is the throw it back satchel. This one at JCPenney when I was in PR, but I love it. I don't remember taking the label off on this one. It probably was my parents, because they get mad every time they see the tags on the bags. They say that it looks bad, but to me, what I do, usually I have them out or I just put them inside if I feel like it doesn't match the outfit, the pink part. This is another one I have. This is also by Juicy Couture. This is another Juicy Couture bag. As y'all can see, I am obsessed with Juicy Couture bags. They're just so cute. And this one is the Bestsellers Beanie Barrel Licorice. Thank you. This is the Minito Barrel coin purse set. It also comes with this. It is a coin purse. Juicy label on it. Switching it up, I have this Steve Madden bedazzled bag, and the name of this one is I really don't know. It has a barcode. That is it for the Steve Madden. When it comes to handbags, I am obsessed with bags that are shaped like this, or like toe-like. Many of the ones that I have are shaped like this, but I really love this one. I haven't worn it yet, but I don't know what happened to the label on this one. I must have took it out without noticing. is the Hello Kitty bag. And this one